Modern engineers tried to recreate this with million-dollar equipment and failed. In Lebanon, there are stones weighing 1,650 tons, heavier than 300 elephants. They were carved, transported, and lifted 20 feet in the air over 2,000 years ago. These stones are cut so precisely that you can't fit a sheet of paper between them. No mortar, no gaps, just perfect. In 2019, a team tried moving a 340-ton replica with modern machines. It took them weeks and nearly failed. The ancients did 5 times that weight with primitive tools. And it's not just Lebanon. In Egypt, the pyramid blocks are cut within 0.01 inches, smartphone-level precision, in 2500 BC. In Peru, H-shaped stones at Pumapunku interlock like Lego bricks. Drill holes in granite show machining that would need diamond-tipped bits, thousands of years too early. Mainstream archaeology says, copper tools and patience. But copper can't cut granite. It bends. It breaks. Some think they used sound frequencies to soften stone. Others say lost technology, or something not from Earth. So either ancient humans were far more advanced than we think, or something else was going on. Göbekli Tepe in Turkey, 11,000 years old, rewrote our history. What else are we missing?